that is the recipe for disaster.
Think of the good of the other.
True happiness comes after your staving where you sat, staving where you mat, and you'll be glad that you stayed.
Why do we settle for infidelity?
Craving for love that is quite empty.
When true love waits, you see
what is good for.